Fourth class science. Today we are going to learn food and feeding habits of animals. Okay na? Which class children you? You studying which class?
Fourth class.
Yes. Fourth class. Subject is science. Today we will discuss food and feeding habits of animals. Habits of animals. Okay. Yes, children. All animals need food to grow. All animals need food to grow. All animals need food to grow. And animals need food for energy. Animals need food for energy. All animals need food to grow. And all animals need food for energy. Energy kosam. Okay na? All animals need food to grow and for energy. Okay. Some animals eat plants. Only plants. Some animals eat plants. You know which animals eat plants?
Cows, buffaloes.
Cows,
buffaloes.
Giraffe,
buffaloes.
Buffaloes. These animals, some animals are eat only plants. Some animals eat flesh of other animals. Yes, flesh of other animals. Okay, some animals eat plants. Example, cows, buffaloes, giraffe. Okay, some animals eat flesh of other animals. Examples of flesh of other animals. Lion,
tiger,
wolf. These deer. Animals only eat
beer.
Beer. Okay. These animals eat flesh of other animals. You can understand, children? All animals need food to grow. And all animals need food for energy. Some animals eat plants. Examples of it. Plant-eating animals, cows and giraffe. Some animals eat flesh of other animals. These animals are called as flesh-eating animals. For example, lion, tiger, wolf. Plant-eating animals is called as plant-eating animals. And plants thinne animals name some plant-eating animals. Flesh thinne animals mean flesh-eating animals. Are you understand? One second. Here, see children. Depend on the plants. Yes. For example, here see children. Some animals eat plants. It's called as plant-eating animals. Some animals eat flesh. Flesh of other animals. It's called flesh. Flesh-eating animals. Here see children. For example, plant. This plant eat goat. Okay. Plant eat
goat.
Goat eat.
Plants.
And leaves. Goat eat?
Plants.
Plants. And lion, tiger, these animals eat goat. Yes, goat is a animal. Animal eat plant. This animal, goat is eat plants. Plant. Okay now. Lions eat?
Goat.
And direct government plants mean our goat is depend on the plant and line also depend on the plant. Along the goat plants not in the government. Okay now. Goat is eat plants, lion eat goat. Directly and indirectly all are depends on the plants. Okay now.
Yes.
The food chain is start with plants. Okay. Next. Are you understand, children?
Stitches.
Okay. Next one, see, children. herbivores.
Herbivores.
Carnivores.
Domestic animals.
Herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. Okay, these are the three animals. Three types. Animals like cows, giraffes. These are the plant-eating animals. Got it? These all are comes from
herbivores.
Yes, herbivores. Plant-eating animals. Plant-eating animals called as herbivores. Okay, now plant-eating animals called as herbivores. You know examples of which animals are eating plants. Okay, now cows.
Goat, buffalo,
goat,
buffalo, giraffe,
sheep, yes, giraffe. Next,
elephant,
buffalo,
elephants also.
Okay, these some animals eat plant eating animals. These plant eating animals, these all animals goes to herbivores. Are you understand? Green plants. Which animals eat green plants? These all are called as herbivores. Next, carnivores. Next,
are called flesh eating animals.
Yes, carnivores means flesh eating animals. Flesh
eating animals.
Eating animals. Flesh eating animals is called as carnivores. Flesh eating animals called as carnivores. Which animals eat other animals of flesh, flesh of other animals is called as carnivores. For examples of carnivores, say children, examples of carnivores.
Lion, tiger.
Lion.
Tiger, bear, wolf.
Tiger.
Bear,
wolf. Bear, wolf. These are the examples of flesh eating animals. Next, what is omnivores?
Omnivores means
herbivores means plant eating animals. Okay, examples cows, goat, sheep, giraffe, buffalo. Carnivores means flesh eating animals. Examples lion, tiger, wolf. Okay, these are the carnivores. But what is omnivores?
Omnivores means a flesh eating animal and plant eating animal.
Very good. Both. Plant eating animal is separate called as herbivores. Only flesh eating animals called as carnivores. Omnivores means both. Both what means? Both means
two.
Flesh eating animals.
Plant eating animals.
And plant eating animals. Both are called as omnivores. Okay now. Are you understand?
Like cat.
Flesh eating animals and plant eating animals both called as omnivores. For example,
cat,
dog, crow. Okay now, for example, these. Okay, omnivores means here see some animals. For example, dog. Dog eat rice, Anna, and other animals of flesh, both. Kada. Next, crow. Crow also eat other animals of flesh and rice, small seeds, grains. Anna, crow
like worms.
Eat grains. Even. Okay, na.
Worms.
Worms. Even ni tindu kabatti. They eat both. Plants eat plant eating animals. Plants tintundi alane flesh of other animals ni kuda eat chestundi. Okay na. They like crows, bears, eat both plants and flesh of other animals. Rendittini plants ni tintundi flesh ni tintundi kabatti it's called omnivores. Only plant eating animals is called as herbivores. Only flesh eating animals called as carnivores. And both the plant and flesh eating animals and plants called as omnivores. Plant eating animals and flesh eating animals called as omnivores. Examples, crow. Okay now. crows, dogs, bears, these animals are the omnivores. Are you understand children difference? Herbivores, carnivores, omnivores. Are you understand food and feeding habits of animals? All animals are need food for energy and to grow. All animals eat, some animals eat plant eating animals, some animals eat flesh eating animals. Plant eating animals called as herbivores, flesh eating animals called as carnivores. Both eating animals is called as omnivores. Are you understand children? Okay, thank you.